We advise this Honorable Court to find the accused guilty of the charges against him, convict him, and sentence him accordingly.
Justice Duncan Gaswaga, in his judgment, said on January 18, 2019, the accused and deceased left their home in Ober on a motorcycle, and from that time she was not seen again. The matter was reported to the local council one chairperson and to the police after 3 days. Then 2 weeks later, a dead body was discovered in Dokolo district. Relatives identified it, and a DNA test showed that the body was that of the deceased, burnt beyond recognition.
With much effort, we have not recorded the death of Molly Scofield. The accused denied the offense, and the prosecution led evidence from 8 witnesses in a bid to prove the charges against him.
Justice Gaswaga said the accused was the last person seen with the deceased and as such bears all responsibility for her disappearance and subsequent death.
Considering all the purposes of incriminating circumstantial evidence or in what they can refer to as inculpatory facts, I find that they are incompatible with the innocence of the accused and are further incapable of explanation upon any other reasonable hypothesis than that of guilt.
Court assessors Edward Ojungu and Charles Angiro Gutomoi, in their opinion, advised court to find the accused person guilty as charged and sentence him accordingly.
She had brothers, she had sisters, she had a husband, but only the accused was aware of the job. Find no any other circumstance or hypothesis capable of explaining the cause of the death other than the circumstances evidence adduced by the state when the guilty of the accused.
Prosecution prayed for a deterrent sentence, arguing that murder is rampant in the region. Defense lawyer Quirinas Oyugi Onono pleaded for leniency for the convict and proposed a jail term of 20 years. The convict reluctantly apologized to the family of the victim, but said he did not commit the crime. He was sentenced to 40 years in prison.
We are to do justice. We are playing with your own life. If you don't know, this is the only time you have to stretch your hand and touch the heart of the judge so that
we are
not here to plead with you.
Even if the convict had not asked for forgiveness, the family had long forgiven him. Justice Gaswaga ordered that the time of 2 years, 10 months, and 24 days be deducted, and the property of the deceased recovered from the accused be returned to the relatives. This report was compiled by Hudson Aponyo for the news.